right, we are back with episode 3 of Madden 22, Face of the Franchise. Not much to say, but let's get back into it. See what we got here going on.
Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts.
Hey, that's right, put that phone away. Just messing with you, man. Glad you made it up. Manny Cahue, senior assistant coach here.
Great to meet you, coach.
I've heard a lot of great things about you.
Really? Most of your homework. How many assistant coaches are getting love? Thanks for coming out on such short notice. We really wanted to catch you in before the draft.
I was excited to come out here. Thanks for having me.
Glad to hear it. All right, coach wanted me to show you around the facility, and then we can get out to the practice floor. Sound good?
Let's do it.
All right.
New York Jets? I don't know. I don't know about this. Frills. Pressure. Seconds. Oh, all right.
Here we go, set. London 71.
Oh, come on. Got too close to my defender. Test your accuracy, completing pass wide receiver, hot spot on the field. Pass, this reminds me of fucking Combine. And 18 and 19? Back when? Got for routes.
Ready, ready!
Oh, that counts! Oh my god. Oh, down.
Down! Nine, Brooklyn nine! Ready, set, hut!
Oh, no good. Two out of six. Not too great. Combine, just draft.
All right, coach. We'll sync up later on.
It's great to meet you, coach. Thanks for stopping in.
Well, looks like you're stuck with me now.
Nah, this is cool. You ain't so bad.
Hey, man, I don't want you to get a big head or anything, because watching film is the one thing in the world that I love doing. But I think I've watched every single snap of yours from college. I don't think I've seen a more well-rounded player at your position.
Thank you, coach. I appreciate that.
I mean that. But here's what I want to know. Where does that come from? Because it's more than just God-given talent.
Definitely, man. Look, this is my whole life. I want to be the greatest. And to do that, I have to outwork everyone at everything. In the film room, in the practice field, in the gym on game day, everywhere.
Mm. You must watch a lot of film then.
I'm watching every highlight reel of every Hall of Fame player I can find.
It's good, you know, smart, learn from the best.
Exactly. And I'm not going to be content until it's unanimous that I am the best.
All right. Well, here's my promise to you. If I end up coaching you, I'm going to do everything in my power to make sure that you get there. Look, growing up, I heard the phrase, pupukai holomua. It means unite to move forward. And that's what we're going to do.
Unite to move forward. I like that. Yeah, perfect. We'll definitely be in touch.
Yo, life as a superstar is gonna be real sweet, ain't it? You ain't even played a single NFL snap yet.
Think about what it's gonna be like a year from now.
Rookie of the year,
future MVP?
Super Bowl champ?
As a kid, I always dreamed about standing on that stage, hold up that trophy.
When I win, I'll make sure you get up on that stage with the team. What people get without you?
Respect, man, but that is your moment. You got a mogul and the best agent in the game with you.
Oh, so you became an agent?
Oh.
How about we just focus on phase one?
What's in phase two?
Oh, you don't know? We're going international. Thinking London, Mexico, Australia. You got your passport ready?
So, can he just focus on the interviews I have set up from tomorrow?
I'm not in unless you're getting on with me.
That's how it works.
You with it?
Always.
Hey. Well, all right.
We are not only with the projected number one pick of the NFL draft, we are also joined by his agent, Jordan Ryan. You know, you don't see a lot of players sign with a relatively unknown agent. How'd you convince him to sign?
She's more hungry than I am. You need those types of people.
I didn't have to convince him. You know, you've seen it all and heard it all. There was a lot of doubt when he made the announcement, but we knew what the reaction would be.
She just had to be herself. You're just a number out there with some people, but her vision, her path, she's gonna change the game, and I'm committed to making it happen.
Well, she has to be good to get you to sign with Nike. Did they give you the LeBron deal?
We don't disclose numbers.
All right.
Anytime I can get him hooked up with the community. He doesn't just want to be an athlete. That's what makes him different.
Honestly, I just know what it meant to me when I was a kid. If I could have had the chance to be an NFL player or soon-to-be NFL player when I was that age, it would have been the best moment of my life. I just want to pay that back.
That's a great way to look at things. And you made your way to Canton the other day.
I did. And it's something every football fan needs to do. We have to pay homage to the game.
So as you get prepared to be selected in the upcoming draft, potentially first overall, it had to have special meaning for you to go there and be immersed in football history, right?
Only 14 players in NFL history have been drafted number one and made it to the Hall of Fame. But I fully intend on being number 15.
You heard the man. He thinks he's Hall of Fame bound, and I'm certainly not going to provide any opposition to that. If I were a betting woman, I'd say he'd be returning to Canton someday as a Hall of Famer. I wish you nothing but the best of the draft tomorrow.
This was fun, Nia. Appreciate you.
All right. We're gonna little do showboat here. Bit of entertainer there.
This is the first time I ever seen you look nervous.
I'm good.
You sure?
I'm good. Just been waiting on it.
Everything's gonna fall into place.
All right, let's see who we get.
Yeah, man, you the rookie of the year. You haven't even walked across the stage yet.
Can he get picked first?
Oh, everybody in this room know he's gonna be a problem no matter which team drafts him. Missing piece to a championship. Not one, not two, not three.
Can he focus on the draft?
Hey, it's on, right?
Nah, I'm sitting here with my phone off.
Stress is settling in.
Hello? Hey, Coach. Yeah, I'm doing great. Oh my God. Yeah.
They're not telling
us
yet.
I'm so ready for this. Let's do it.
I like this change. I like it. I like it. I like it.
Wait. Thank you so much. All right, Coach. I'll see you soon.
Yeah! All right. Let's see who we get.
This is only the beginning, bud. Soak it all in.
I couldn't have done it without you guys.
My bride here had to see the NFL!
Yeah, we big time, Zoe. We big time.
This is your night. You big time, bruh.
You were made for this. Now just remember, you still got work to do.
Walk that stage, man. Everyone around the world waiting to see you.
2021 NFL Draft. The Jacksonville Jaguars select.
Oh. You think it like a benefactor's benefactor. But truthfully, we know you never been a factor. But honestly, the truth is that you've been an actor. And now your actions got the boys, got the max up. Lectures from the devil got you piping hot. This up and you get screwed and chopped on like a watch. When I was 10, I knew I should have been on rap a lot.
Hey, congratulations. You ready?
Yeah, let's do it.
Your passion for the game of football has been well documented over your very successful collegiate career, and it's made you one of the most popular players in recent history. Tell me, what do you want to say to the millions of fans you just gained simply by being drafted to the team they call their own?
Man, I just want to say that the best is yet to come. I promise you. I promise you that I'm going to give everything I have, not only become the face of this franchise, but the face of the NFL too.
Well, he's been the face of college football for a few years, and now he's already looking forward to the challenge of representing the NFL. Guys, back to you.
Congratulations again.
Man, this is only the beginning. I'm just gonna start.
All right, looks like we're going to the Jaguars. Not what I expected. These are.
You've been busy, huh? I thought I'd be stuck in the OTA dorms.
You will be soon, but after OTAs, the keys are all yours.
Yo, this is a real nice spot.
Had to get it right. No mansions on the rookie deal, so this is gonna be home base for a while.
Bye. So what's this business you want to talk about? What's this about?
It's a housewarming gift.
From both of us, she acting like it's all her.
Yo!
So? What'd you think?
Zo, you killed it, bro!
I collaborated with the design team to customize your PE. Had to add that personal touch, you know?
I cannot believe I have my own shoe, yo!
Hey, yo. New phone. Who this?
Say hello to my new shoe, fam. Pupukai Holomua. I must be in the right place.
Well, you tried. I'm impressed. It's good to see you, though.
Absolutely. I was so pumped when I heard you were interviewing for the defensive coordinator job here. We are going to light it up this year, coach.
Bruh, that's definitely the plan.
Man, and I've been reading through that playbook nonstop ever since you sent it over.
Hey, man. I'm glad to hear you've been doing your homework. And I'm excited to add to it, too. But hey, I gotta make a couple calls real quick. I'll meet you down on the practice field in a bit. Sound good?
Sounds good. Just want to stop by and say what's up.
Ah, so you're the one the entire offensive staff is hyped about, huh?
I don't know about all that.
I'm Alexandra Bishop, defensive coordinator.
It's nice to meet you, coach.
Really impressed with your film. Can't wait to see you bring the same energy here.
I'm gonna give it everything I got.
Now we're talking. Hey, I may be the defensive coordinator, but that doesn't mean I wouldn't love to see our offense putting up some big numbers. Makes life a heck of a lot easier for me.
Well, I'll see what I can do about that. I think we have the potential to be really explosive this year.
Why don't you make some time to come down to the film room? Getting a defensive staff's perspective could really help elevate your game.
Will do, coach.
Didn't look.
Come on, man. They holding out on me in the preseason. I didn't even get a choice.
Hey, be patient. You're gonna have the keys to the city soon enough.
Man, I'm trying to line up already.
Take it as a sign of respect. Obviously, the franchise value you. Look, let that anticipation build. You feel me? Boy, trust me. I've been in this game for a long time. My preparation is what keep me on this field right here. And that's what you gotta focus on, all right?
Okay, you're right.
You master that playbook, and we'll light them up in the regular season. I promise you that. Yes, sir.
It'll be okay, no matter what they say about us. It'll be okay.
Hey, man, now you see why they have you taking it easy throughout the preseason? If you got injured before the season started, every fan out there is immediately writing this year off.
Yeah, man, I feel you.
See? Now it's obvious that you haven't played a single snap in the preseason when you say something foolish like that. The worst team in the NFL will absolutely smoke the best college team every single year.
You ain't changing my mind on this one.
Listen, if you still feel that the competition was tougher in college by after this Sunday, man, dinner is on me. I got you. And vice versa, deal?
Gold for maximum rewards.
All right, gentlemen, we've made way too many mistakes this week, okay? Football's a simple game, but you keep making these silly mistakes, we're not gonna win. So let's get out there and let's have a good practice, huh?
On the jump. Mills concept ass. All right. Andrew. Ready, ready? Simple enough. Good pass. Jets.
Okay, ready.
Pass. Andre. In.
Let's go now. 60 Eagle, 60 Eagle. Ready, go.
All right, 4 out of 5.
Hey, you know what, guys? That was pretty dang good. And you know what gets me really excited? You haven't even reached the top of your potential yet.
Ready to show the world the hype's all about? Yards. And passing.
NRG Stadium in Houston, Texas. It's week one of the NFL on EA Sports.
You like these new intros? A little different?
The Houston Texans taking on the Jacksonville Jaguars.
Well, days like these is why you have retractable roofs, and we've got an open one on a gorgeous afternoon for football at NRG Stadium in Houston. They do it big here in Houston, and a second ago it was a Texas-sized welcome for their hometown guys. They're fired up.
My screen's a little glitched here.
To match up with the Jacksonville Jaguars. Hello again, everyone. Brandon Gordon, so happy to be with you to kick off this much-anticipated 2021 season. With me in the booth as we begin our sixth season together is...
Right, looks like we're getting the ball second half.
CD, so much to watch for coming up. What are you keeping an
eye on? See you guys back on offense.
I'm ecstatic to be back with you, of course, and we've got a good one.
All right, they made a two-play touchdown. Brandon Cooks got in for a touchdown. That's going to be a tough game. Get it going.
Get 4 yards here on the first down run, and that'll make it second and six.
I feel like I can see what
for
he was
pass here, Dorsett.
To ball that big tackle through the hole. Ended up only getting 4 yards on the carry. I think he had designs on that one being bigger.
To throw on second down, Madden. Philip Dorsett hauls it in. And they nearly get this.
Really didn't change my call me Madden, but I have my name on my character.
Well, there you go, Charles, the first completed pass of his young career.
And last, very good to get the first one out of the way though as he begins his career.
On first down. Robinson takes to midfield, but no further. Just a yard there.
1 yard, okay.
Here's second and nine, just a yard on that last run.
That play reminded me a lot of a former teammate of mine. We used to call him the trash man. His ability to sift through traffic and make plays was uncanny.
And that's exactly from your Mike linebacker. Had a nice job to break free of one tackle, but it slowed his momentum somewhat, and he's taken down right after.
Third and eight. I gotta throw this ball.
On third down, putting an extra defender in the secondary. From the gun, Madden.
And an interception, dude.
Desmond King picks it.
All right, this is gonna be a tough game. All right, they got us on the 4 yard line. This is gonna be a tough play here.
Darn good.
Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. They start on the ground with Robinson here. Looking for a seam.
Gain of one.
He'll get back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. They call it no gain on the play, and it'll be second down.
I've got to get up to that 10-yard line.
Here we go. Here we go. They run. Robinson. And a short gain here as he gets it up only to about the six. The
second down. Got to throw this ball out.
First, just a gain of one there.
Nice, there we go.
And he is going to have a Jags first down.
There we go.
Get the third down conversion. The play goes for 19 yards, gives him a new set of downs. Let's go.
I wanted to run the ball for the game.
After 1-7-0 on EA Sports.
No game. It's a loss.
Not able to break away this time as they're going to stop it right around the line of scrimmage.
Okay.
Desmond King.
Going slants here.
Chargers and Titans in on the stop. So after the run for no gain, here's second and 10. Looking to throw.
I threw another interception, dude.
But it's intercepted. Desmond King picks it. And they will score. Pick six.
Okay.
For the Texans TD. Football, two drives, two turnovers to this point.
You're exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic oath, first do no harm, and right now they're harming themselves.
Okay, good gain.
Mistaking me for a doctor, though, but thank you.
Gain here.
It's a 6 yard gain on the ground, and that'll make it
going
second
for mesh.
And four.
A 6 yard pickup brings up second and four.
40 wants the mic, 40 wants the mic. Back to throw, Madden.
I caught that. There we go. Midfield down to the
45. 23 yards the pick up there. A nice completion there for the first down. And Charles, you think about the quarterbacks of recent vintage that have been thrust into action week one. It's no guarantee of future success, but we sure have seen some good ones.
We certainly have, partner. How about Joe Burrow with the Bengals in 2020? He was excellent. Kyler Murray with the Cardinals. The best part about his game, has his team right at the brink of the playoffs. And Deshaun Watson has won division titles after having started from day one.
Come on, dude. This is not going to be good. Not good. Okay, we're not having such a good first quarter. First half.
And three interceptions in this game, and I would have to think I wasn't a quarterback, but number four is kind of, oh, you're like, oh, man.
Come on, dude.
This is intercepted for the fourth time today. Lonnie Johnson picks it, and the return stops
at
the
39-yard
line.
Meet it head on and show your teammates you're ready to shoulder what happened today, and you'll be...
Oh, the ball is out. Watson lost it, and did the Jaguars...
All right, nice recovery, nice recovery.
So much going on, so much swirling around. He's trying to find someone downfield. He's trying to move around to find an open target. Sometimes you
right into the defender.
Take care of the football.
Give him a couple on the carry there.
Okay.
So CD, big changes for 2021. Of course, last year we had the expansion from 6 to 7 teams in each conference making the playoffs. This year, the headline, the addition of a 17th regular season game. What did you think when you heard the news that this was happening?
Well, my first thought, partner, was finally, because we've heard about a 17th game coming for a long time, and now here it is. So the beautiful part about all of it is that 17th game.
Oh, come on, dude. Challenge that.
Interdivision, intercompany games that are going to match up and play out over a 4-year period, and that's kind of cool. And I was looking forward to seeing some of the matchups that were going to come out of that for that 17th game. And could that be the game that decides a bunch of division titles?
The Jaguars are going to go ahead and use their first timeout. As the clock will stop with 21 seconds to go here in the first half. So third and
percent.
Two. This quite possibly four down territory, though, if they're stopped. Operating from the gun. Madden. And that is incomplete. So 17 seconds now on the clock here. Now the Jags will use the second of their
I shouldn't have used that timeout. God damn it.
They'll stop it with 17 seconds to go in this first half of action. Too long for a field goal, too short to punt, that in-between range, and they'll go for it on fourth down. They'll run for it with Robinson, and he gets it to the 34, good enough
right.
For the first. The Jaguars now will use the last of their timeouts, as they'll stop it with 13 seconds to play in half number one.
Nice, okay, we got some points on the board. Best we can do right now.
Here at 14-3. Now out comes their leader and the captain of this offense back onto the field. Any surprise in your mind? He's
touchdowns, four interceptions on my debut. This is not okay.
Partner, but in this case, I'm not, because you know they want him to be their guy. And the only way to truly establish that is to give him a chance to work through some of the issues he had in the first half.
Jaguars come to the line to start their next drive. Here's a throw to his running back. It's complete. And he'll bring it up.
They're
going to
call it short, of course.
40-yard line. A good gain on first. Has him set up with second and just a couple of inches now from the 29. They'll run it now with Robinson.
Nice game by Robinson.
Down, but not before he works it past the 50. 42 yards rushing for him now as he's running 11 times.
Something to watch here in week one of the season.
Go for double slants. That was not double slants.
In the preseason, a lot of these guys don't play a whole lot. Plus, the intensity and the speed really ratchets up on opening week.
Watch the air. Run here.
Now whistles here. And I I believe, one of the Jaguar linemen might have moved. That's Jerron Taylor, the right tackle.
Okay.
The false start backs him up 5, first and 15. Watch tight end. Again, it's Robinson. And he'll be brought down, it looks like right at the
40. We made up that extra ground.
A gain of 11 would have been a first down if not for that penalty moments ago. They'll come up on a second and 4 now from the 40-yard line. Looking to throw. Madden. And he's got the hook up to Landry. And he's going to be taken down with another
right,
first
here we go.
Down as the stops made at the Texans' 29-yard line. Same exact result as last play, a pickup of 11. Still in search of their first touchdown of the game, but they're on the move. First and 10. On the run is Robinson. And he is swallowed up right at the line of scrimmage. Officially no gain on the play, and it's second down.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
Back to throw now on second and 10.
Oh, come on, guys.
Incomplete. A nice job of bodying him up defensively, and now it brings up third down. He's had trouble finding open receivers all game, CD, and that's because really there hasn't been any. This defense has been all over him.
Yeah, they're one of the better defenses in the league, and every time I talk to someone around the NFL, they all say the exact same thing.
Okay.
They're so fundamentally sound,
fourth
it's
and
hard to
five.
Execute against them.
Call it a gain of 4, and it'll bring up fourth down.
I'm going for it. Oh, you gotta be kidding me, dude. I'm not having a good game, bro. Scored another touchdown. Trying to get some points on the board.
The Jaguars getting set to go. And they knew coming in that this would be a tough place to go in and win a season opener. But this has just been a performance, to be frank, not to be proud of here as they trail big in this fourth quarter. Officially, it's a 1 yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11.
Yeah, another negative play in an early down situation. This one to start the drive. You're putting a lot of pressure on your quarterback to bail you out when you're in second and long yardage.
Now a throw here to his running back, and he gets this one just shy of the 40, down at the 39. 16 yards that time on the pickup for the Jags, and a first down. Looking to throw, Madden. I can't believe they even let
you play. Thank you.
We do have a penalty flag now, however, let's see what that's about. So the contact came before the ball got there, and the flag struck.
Timing is everything, isn't it? And it's so hard to cover these great receivers. They have such great body control, and they can fake you out. In this case, as you described, got there before the ball got to the receiver. Penalty flag had to come out.
DJ Chark, the intended target. That'll bring up second down. On the draw, Robinson. And he's going to get this one down near the 45-yard line. They do get a couple, but they'll be left staring at a 3rd and 8 coming up. From the gun, Madden.
You gotta be kidding me, dude. What are my players doing?
Picked off by the corner, Bradley Roby. And he's
ridiculous.
And down at the 49-yard line.
Gonna be game.
So Houston gonna come away here with the victory, and with that our journey begins. Charles, week one in the books, gonna be a great season.
Oh man, so much to look forward to. Isn't it nice to get a really good game right out of the gate? Preseason behind us, all these games count now, don't they?
Yeah, this is the exciting time with just 1 week gone and plenty of weeks to come. So for Houston, that'll be a happy locker room as they start this season 1-0. And they will hit the road next week for a date with the Cleveland Browns.